Reaper conduit in the park has disguised himself as a pedestrian.